Hello, beautiful people. Ileane Smith here. And in today's video, I want to share with you a great way that you can repurpose some of your content, especially if you're posting on Facebook. So if you're doing videos on Facebook and you want to grab those transcripts, those captions, so that you can start repurposing that for blog posts or articles, and just to share on other social media. So let's head over to Creator Studio on our Facebook dashboard. So that's a starting point. So here we are in Creator Studio. You see that up at the top left-hand side. And we're going to go into Insights. You know, Facebook likes to move these things around, and so I'm just giving you the latest spot where you can find this. So I'm going to click on the specific video that I want to get the captions for. So now that I have this up and I'm seeing all of the statistics about the video, over on the left-hand side, you see where it says Edit Post. That's where I'm going to be able to grab the captions. So here, first you have to have this captions and subtitles auto on. I have mine's auto on, but it doesn't matter. You can still go in here and edit them if you need to. In fact, I always like to go in and edit, you know, it spells my name wrong and those kinds of things. So here is the little three dots where you can download that file, and it's going to be an SRT file. And then you can just save that onto your computer. You'll also see another cool thing here that Facebook has done, and that is they've auto-translated these subtitles into the different languages, and you can delete those or keep them. It's totally up to you. You also can upload the SRT file if you happen to have them, or write your captions or subtitles from scratch. And then there you have it, an easy way to repurpose the content that you're posting on Facebook. I've done this many times on YouTube, and YouTube makes it so much easier and so much more straightforward for where you can find these captions. But now you know how to do it when you're just live streaming just directly to Facebook, or even if you've uploaded a video, like I will with this one later on, if you've uploaded a video to your Facebook page. All right, that's it for now, and happy repurposing, and stay beautiful.